Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another game for Trick or Trav Gaming. This here, if you can't tell, is Minecraft. No mods at the moment. Planning on taking care of that at some point. But figured everybody seems to like this game, so I give it a shot again. It's been a long time since I played. I will probably die. So my first objective is to create. Bam. Let's see. I know I'll need this stuff. Okay. That's that. There's a house all the way over there. Let's go take a look and see what we got. Got this little, anyways, I'm playing with a skin pack. It's Luke Skywalker with Yoda on his back. Let's take a look. What's around this joint? I'm like right out of a whole freaking village. A workbench with four. Okay. Anyways, don't know what I'll do with all this stuff yet, but it is a start to a wonderful, wonderful adage. So they spawned me right next to a village. So long as I played this, I can't even walk around. Alrighty. So. Because I will need food. First things first. I know I will need this. Oh, there's a big one. Go ahead. Oops, not what I meant to do. Okay. Drop you down there. Let's go ahead. Okay, let's see. What do we have available here? And we'll do a sword. Button bow. Oakwood slab. Pressure plate, huh? Move you over here. Excellent. Have a cave of wonders. Alrighty. Oh, I think I need 3 pieces. Well, see if I can't find another sheep. Alright, anyways, this is just a random thing. Since I'm on a Fallout kick, I'm actually wanting to try and get a, oh, you're a cow. Okay. And I want to try and get a, whatchamacallit, a, Fallout mod, actually, for this. Actually, let's go ahead and throw you on. Let's see. Tools. Shovel. Create you. Throw you down here. I'll leave you right there for now. Okay. We need to find a place to do some mining. Let's see what we can find. Okay, took care of that. Yes, I know, it's all different types of wood. Okay, another. Let's see what we got going on. Actually, sun's already starting to set. We need to build us at least a temporary shelter. Get all of this taken care of. Well, I should throw you down here. Birchwood planks, your oakwood planks. Okay. Let's do it with 7. Okay. Bam. Oops. Bam. 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 there. And we need a door. A door, a door. Didn't really need that many doors, but okay. There is no more popcorn. Alright people, sorry, apologies for that issue. Just had a hiccup with the children, so. Alrighty. Bed. And out of curiosity, bow. So you need three strings, okay. Arrow. Need flint, stick, and feather. Okay, anyways, have me a bed. All right, we'll wait for morning to come along so I can do some hunting around and do digging and such. Alrighty, four. Zombie. Zombie staying alive. Come on, little feller. You can make it out. Make sure nobody's coming up on me. I'm gonna kill these guys. Sometimes I can carry things if I remember things correctly. Switch over to this. Oh no. Nine. Whoop, so. Need to use it. Okay. Anyway. Now then two. I'm gonna have a problem with the game. It's gonna freeze up on me. That was unexpected. have. Ah, crikey. I just dug myself into a hole. Let's go ahead and put some dirt back into here. Okay. There's my little block house thingy. I don't know if I remember things correctly. Furnace! That's what I was trying to remember what it was. Look at the furnace right there. Let's see. No, can't do that. Maybe we need some raw trees. Well, we're gonna have trouble reaching the top of this tree, aren't we? Alrighty. Let's see what happens here. Right, we need lots of coal. See what happens as we do all of this. As I'm just doing a short survival game of this. I don't know about how short it will be. Oh. us for a little while. Alrighty, that ought to last us for a little while. We'll keep some coal and some sticks in reserve. Well, as we find things. Ah! Is that a creeper? Yeah, it is. Okay, that hurt a little. Okay, so evidence of creepers. C5. I didn't know I picked up an egg. Excellent. I hear noises. Anyway, yeah, this will be some sort of a survival-ish bit that I'm planning on doing here. Andesite. Okay, so we have new things that I've never even heard of before. Andesite. Might have to be observed further. Okay. Even know what time it is. It is indeed nighttime. So now,
we do have a problem.
Okay, so, do this. That'll work. That ought to keep us safe for a while. Okay. Okay. What we'll do here is grab our cobblestone. Put this up in here. Six. This is taking forever because I'm stupid. Okie dokie. Well, that takes care of that area. Let's go ahead and dig through this area. Work our way through the night. Why am I doing it this way? This is not the most effective way of mining through an area. Let's find out what's going on upstairs, shall we? Can't really go. Okay. Have a mine going in two different directions. Kind of want to go throw this in there. Now I'll keep one in reserve just in case. All right, wait till morning, continue on our way. Okay. Excellent. We're making great progress. Come over here. Let's see. Stone sword. Cobblestone wall. Cobblestone stairs. Weapons and armor. How about that? We need 4 pieces for that. Oh no, we need 5. We only have 3. There's really not much that we can make out of this axe, shovel, shears. We need to find a way to make a compass. Well, basically that's the whole idea I'm planning on doing with this thing right now, until I get some mods onto here, which I will gladly be showcasing. But yeah, I'll be going through here, hunting, well not really hunting so much, but making some mining, that's what I was thinking of. I'll be doing some mining. I went to explore. I'm just gonna look to see if I can find something here. These things pop up a little late, don't they? What do I need to make? If it'll let me know. Okay. What are you doing? No. That's how you're gonna. No. Oh my goodness gracious. Something that'll just give me a just a list based off of. Oh, where the bloody devil? Tools. Anything here that'll help me? Stone weapons, Minecraft chest, Minecraft fruits. There we go. We're making 4 iron ingots and 1 piece of redstone. And the clocks are made using. Okay. Clocks are made using 1 piece of redstone and 4 gold ingots. So I still need a piece of redstone. Oh, look, it's raining. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you will just give me...
All right, ladies and gentlemen, sorry for the interruption yet again. I was just trying to figure out how to make some things, and then my kids got involved, so I had to go take care of that. Anyways, the important part is I'm just going to cut this off here. It is currently raining outside. Can't remember if it was raining at the end of the last part of the little clip that I was doing there. Hi, duck. Or chicken, whatever you are. Anyways, yeah. So I'm just going to call that quits for that now. We will see you next time. I'm actually considering trying to build something underwater. Anyways, I will see you next time. Feel free to give a like, subscribe if you want to. I will be here. Lovely neighbor children. Anyways, feel free to give a like and a subscribe. I will be here anytime you want with more games anyways. And I'm always as soon as I possibly can. But that is it for now. Have a wonderful day and a wonderful night. Bye-bye.